This little piggy went to market. He had a monkey on his shoulder and a skip in his step. On the way, he met a matador. You going to market, the matador said. Deed I am, said the pig. Where you going? Home, said the matador. Today's a bear market, and I'm a bull man. Little piggy skipped on. Soon he found himself being turned over and under by hungry bears. They ate the shirt from his back, turned his monkey into a hill of beans. The moral of this is this. Don't go to market unless you know who you're dealing with.